Microgravity is this kind of fascinating variable in an experiment that most scientists don't really account for. We assume because we live on a planet and we do things in a 1G environment that gravity is sort of a constant in our experiments. If you think about all of the molecular biology, cellular biology, physiology done to date, it's always been in this 1G field. Microgravity is a pretty unique variable, and it actually offers a chance to get a glimpse into some systems and probe systems in a different way. It allows you to probe whatever disease or physiology or system that you're looking at on Earth, and potentially as a basic research tool, uncover new mechanisms that we just haven't been able to do because gravity's been a constant in all of our laboratories.